Good morning, gang. It is Tuesday, December 13th, and we're currently picking up the trucks right now. Got here kind of early, but besides that, everything normal. Got the email today for how many packages I'm getting, and it's 25 packages and with only 9 commercial. That means we're gonna have a hella stop today. I'm thinking probably like 70 plus stops, maybe like even 80, bro. So today might be an actual long day, but hopefully it's coming like to a good area, so it's not that bad. But yeah, see you guys when I'm loading up the truck. I'll be looking right now. Actually, this time has like a little window. That shit dirty as hell, but yeah. I'll catch you guys at the station. All right, just got to the station and here we are, all the packages over there. And apparently our packages aren't ready yet. But even besides that, this thing is empty. This lot is empty. It's only us. But apparently one of my friends has training today. So let's see if we see him today. Maybe he'll help us pack the van today for us. We'll make him pack the van. But yeah, I think that's pretty much it. I'll wait until my packages are ready. And then I'll just, you know, pick it up at the first stop like always. But yeah, bro. I just realized I'm on my first stop and I have 117 stops to go. Bro, what the fuck? What the fuck? Dude, I'm gonna be here all fucking day. But this is the first stop. 110 more to go after this one, bro. Holy shit, but. Yeah, let's get the usual done. All right, now that I put all of them in order of my number, so this is the least and this is the greatest. So now we need to find, let's see, we need 20, 21, 22, 23 and all those. All right, so it should be like this. Scan here. One, two, 3, and here, and 1. That's pretty much it for the package scanning part. It's pretty easy, but now we just gotta get them all and just bring them inside here. Let's see how we do it here. Close this out and let's make our way in there. I made it through the building. I was in the front. It was supposed to be to the back. And got some packages going to the lobby right now. I got the lobby. And we're here. Let's see. Nice, nice, nice. Pretty much it. Quick and easy, we in and out. Now we just need actual 110 stops. Actually crazy. Oops, wait, forgot to mark the we have delivered all of them. Select all, continue delivery, another safe place, swipe, and that's it. Now just to get back to the truck and get to the next stop. Let's see. Well, let's see if I can actually do this today. But I'll see you guys halfway or when I'm like completely done. I'm definitely not rescuing someone today if I got this many stops, bro. But yeah, catch you guys in a bit.
it's a beast. My name is Kodak, but you know that already. I don't want the walk, baby, I just want the Fetty. Polo to the socks, homie, this ain't Perrielli. Let me get the raw, I'm a ball like spaghetti. It's getting hot in here, the block be hot, no, not Nelly. You can keep the Rari, I'd rather have a Chevy. I don't want no head, lately I've been getting Becky. I just want the bread, keep the peanut butter jelly. She walked up to me, I was by the bar, she like hello. She rolled up on me, I was rolling up my cigarello. No, I don't fuck with grab, believe I'm breaking down the elbow. I'm always smoking loud, I can't keep it on the LO. Girl, I don't like the way your booty flaw is like jello. And now I'm rocking Robin James, remember when Echo. She say she just came to chill a bitch, this ain't a Getty. I told that bitch get out of here, act like you never met me. I'm up the road, I'm lurking for them bulls, no library. The nigga state to state, I get more K than Lil Debbie. No, I can't save her.
Just like that, we're done. God fucking damn. It's exactly 4. It was a long ass day, I'll tell you that much. 111 stops. My feet hurt, my back hurt. God, this is fucking insane. But nonetheless, super easy. It was just a bunch of scanning and jumping off, going in, going off. Now, the only thing that's left to do is text the group chat that I'm done. And I swear to God, if you send me to help someone, I'm gonna lose it. So let's text him right now. RTS 0. ...18,451 miles. RV 7. And our route number for today was, let's check, I forgot already. 28, CX28. Copy and send. And let's send. Alright. Let's see what they say, I swear to God. If they say stand by, I'm gonna lose it. We're gonna watch it real time. Let's see what they say. Dun, dun, dun. God. Oh, we got the message. RTS. Help, motherfucker, yeah. Now all we gotta do is go back to the station, which is gonna take 20 minutes over there, and we're done for today. Insane for today, bro. Insane. I think tomorrow's vlog, I might feature one of my friends. I think his first day is tomorrow, which will be kind of exciting. But yeah, see you guys in 20 minutes when I head to the station, and yeah. I just picked up the rescue, and it's like over like 300 packages, bro. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do over here. Jesus Christ, but yeah, I'm heading in right now to drop off 29 packages and 26 locations. Yay! But I'll catch you guys. It's 4:33 right now. I guess I might actually finish like 5 or 6, but we'll see you. All right, guys, we made it to the station. This is all we got right now to put back away, and that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. I love you guys, and I'll see you next video, gang.
My name is Kodak, but you know that already. I don't want the walk, baby, I just want the Fetty. Polo to the socks, homie, this ain't Perrielli. Let me get the